To turn now to, very related, the war in Ukraine. Two American-made Patriot missile systems have arrived in Ukraine, according to the country's defense minister, long topping Kyiv's wish list. The missile defense system will help Ukraine protect itself from Russian attack aircraft, cruise missiles, and shorter-range ballistic missiles. One of the systems was donated by the U.S., while another was jointly gifted by Germany and the Netherlands. As the war in Ukraine rages on, actress Ivanna Sakhno is using her platform to spread the word on how Americans can help. Sakhno was born in Ukraine and witnessed firsthand the Orange Revolution in 2004 and the Revolution of Dignity in 2014. And now her father is still in Ukraine helping to relocate children and their mothers from Kyiv to safer parts of the country. Sakhno also has extended family who are still living in the Ukrainian capital. And the actress and activist joins us now. Thank you so much for being on the show with us. I'd love to hear more about what you would like people to do to help the people in Ukraine who are trying to stay alive, stay safe, but also defend themselves against Russian aggression.
Hi, thank you so much for having me. It's a very meaningful way to begin the day by your side. The main thing that we need help with, which the states have been continuously helping Ukrainian people to fight the enemy, and we're very grateful for it. There's main three aspects of it. It's the weapons that Ukrainian soldiers need in order to defend the enemy, accountability, hold Russia accountable for the war crimes, and security that we need. So when this war ends, Russia will not just invade again.
Ivanna, I know you're very concerned about the forced deportation of children. Talk about that.
Yeah. One of the main crimes happening during this war is the forced kidnapping and deportation of Ukrainian children. The Ukrainian government has verified over 19,000 cases of Ukrainian children believed to have been kidnapped and transferred to Russia. It's very difficult to tell the exact number of how many kids have been victims, but the Yale Humanitarian Research Lab has verified at least 43 facilities across Russia and occupied Crimea where those children have been sent for re-education.
Ivanna, it's amazing looking at the pictures that we showed at the beginning of you and the Orange Revolution. We remember that. And then 2014, and now here we are in 2023. It looks like your story, marching through your story, is a story of Ukraine's life in this extraordinary time. Tell me, through it all, I remember how hopeful I was during the Orange Revolution. Through it all, do you have hope? Do you believe this ends with a free and independent democratic Ukraine?
Of course, I do have hope, and that hope lives within every Ukrainian. I think that's why we keep fighting, and that's what we lead with. Believe in Ukraine, believe in the bright future and democracy in our country. I'm incredibly inspired by the people, and I think the entire world has been witnessing unshakable courage of my people. But it's true, as you're saying, we've lived through generations and generations of Ukrainian being sent to gulags and into exile. My great-grandmother was telling me her stories of living through Auschwitz, living through the starvation mode in Ukraine. And every generation has been wishing the other to have a safe sky above our heads. It's painful to know that children really know on their skin what it's like to wish for that safe sky. And I think it's morally imperative to help Ukraine end this war for the U.S. And coming back to the deportation of Ukrainian children, you know, that violates directly the United Nations Genocide Convention and constitutes a genocide. So I want to encourage people to contact their lawmakers, contact their representatives, and demand action. So we're doing everything we can. There is a resolution in the U.S. Senate currently, Congress Resolution 158, so people can contact their lawmakers and demand that they pay attention to it.
All right.
Actress and activist Ivanna Sakhno, thank you very much for coming
on
the show
for
and for everything that you're doing. Thank you.
Thank you.
Be well.
Thank you so much. And